Assalamualaikum. Hello, my name is Mohammad Shahab Petri. I am currently pursuing my Bachelor in Business Management, and while pursuing, I am also working for a full-time company that is under Safeguard Corporation. Right now, I am stationed under the Security Division. Currently, I am monitoring 6 countries that is under Safeguard Corporation. That is Malaysia, Cambodia, Vietnam, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, and also Thailand. So personally, when we were buying over Thailand, I personally with my manager went to Thailand to do a due diligence report, whereby we have to verify the information and the financial wise of the company. It's stable or not stable. So this is the report that we have done. I also have went to Vietnam, Myanmar, Cambodia to monitor and to help the companies in terms of training, in terms of using the system to make their work more efficient. So working and studying is not an easy task, as time management is very important in terms of studying enough, because we have to put an objective where we want to be inside the college and where we want to be in the working life. So why did I choose to do work and study? Work and study is not an easy task, but I have always put one objective in my head. I want to lessen the burden of my family, because my family is not from a rich family, it's not from a poor family, but I'm from a moderate family. So we have to set an objective to do something in life. So why I choose to work and study is to lessen their burden and to be someone in the future. I have an objective that I want to open up my own business. Last but not least, I would like to thank Saito University College for giving this opportunity to me to work and study in Saito University College, because I believe if you choose this path, it is not going to be a smooth ride, but it will be worth the while to do it. Thank you.